Chose this space because it's part of the original Viking fortress at the city. These rock signs are pretty cool just to be here, never mind reading my work from it. So my name is Kenneth Nolan. I'm a writer and poet from Dublin. I'm going to start off with a poem which means everything and absolutely nothing at all. Called a gently coloured nectary. Half our troubles exist because of our knowledge of their existence. Therefore, if we forget that they exist, do they not cease to exist? Poppycock came to reply. Intelligent sounding drivel, but drivel nonetheless. I tried again. The problem is not the problem. It is your reaction to the problem that is the problem. Ramblings, 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 why do you need to ramble so much? At least, if you must ramble on so, please can you show us a different landscape? This way, it is much more interesting for the passenger. I looked at her like an elegantly flavoured buzzard might look upon a stale, crunchy frog. I'm sorry my words bother you. I apologise, I sincerely do. You see, I speak no language and I hate everybody. I understand every language on earth. However, I love everybody. God, she exclaimed on the exhale, meekly, quietly, with finality. Like the final resignation of a once great general who had for the first and last time been outfoxed on the battlefield and forced to lay down arms in surrender. Exactly 40 minutes and 77 seconds of deathly silence proceeded between us. During this time, I began to peacefully ponder to myself. I thought of apples, people in yellow jackets, the offside row, peppery German-type sausages, my dear Auntie Maeve, a six-pack of ankle socks, the satisfaction and undiluted joy of hitting a tongue plus three-dart checkout, in a friendly but nonetheless competitive game of darts. I thought of my holidays and the song Death or Glory by The Clash. Suddenly, she rudely interrupted my happiness with more silence. I left, she followed, then she left and I followed her. Thank you.